guys, we're going to be making a bow for our skewer arrow. So please, safety first. Do not use this or do not point this at any living thing. And always do use it in a safe place. So let's get started. Boys just on just to hold it all together until we get everything else on. Two on each side, just for strength. Okay, and this next part, just in between the two sticks, and then just a double knot, any type of knot at all. Over the one that you didn't tie it to. Go this way. Ah, come on. And then you're down three. And then you come to here. Three of the sticks. And over both. And then just hold it over there. When you have it, thank you. done.